A local police officer is being honored for a life-saving act of bravery. The National Law Enforcement Officers Memorial Fund has chosen Charlestown Sergeant Philip Gingerella as its Officer of the Month for April. Last August, Sergeant Gingerella jumped into the water at Blue Shutters Beach to rescue a boogie boarder who was caught in the dangerous rip currents. He'll be recognized at a special award ceremony in Washington next May.